Some of the next generation of scientists and engineers recently attended a special event at NASA Ames Research Center. The tour was specifically for a group of attendees of the 2011 National Conference of the Society for Advancement of Chicanos and Native Americans in Science, or SACNAS. The field trip was an opportunity to visit some of the key facilities at NASA Ames, such as the Pleiades supercomputer and the Hyperwall, as well as an opportunity to talk with researchers and ask questions about their work.
We want to cultivate our next generation of scientists and engineers here at NASA. We want to ensure our future. And in order to do that, we need to educate the next generation and, more importantly, motivate them to become scientists and engineers.
After the tour, students had the chance to hear presentations from several distinguished Ames researchers. Speakers included Astrobiology Institute Director Carl Pilcher and Kepler Deputy Science Lead Natalie Battaglia talking about their latest projects and science results.
We're certainly interested in cultivating diversity. Diversity brings diversity of opinion and diversity of ideas, and that's something that we need if we're going to innovate. And so innovation is a NASA goal that is going to be strengthened by this next generation that brings diverse viewpoints to our organization.
Before the event concluded, students were encouraged to talk with representatives about internship and work opportunities with NASA.